Off and racing in the Wednesday opener, Xenatown caught a flyer out of the gate so softly, also going to be forwardly placed. She's being hustled up to get the lead as they make their way by the finish line for the first time and head into the turn. It is so softly. She's about a length and a half clear over Xenatown in second, followed by Two-Door Peak to her outside, Living at the Boo, and Milwaukee Bay. She's your early trailer as they make their way into the turn so softly. Keen to get on the front end there, and she has about 3-4 lengths now over Xenatown in second. Right to her outside is Two-Door Peak, followed by Livin' at the Boo, and the order remains unchanged. Milwaukee Bay is at the back through an opening quarter, 22-4. Field's getting a little bit closer together here. So softly, her margin is diminishing. Livin' at the Boo is rushing up, now up to second, just about 2 lengths off of the front running so softly. Now she draws within a length of her so softly. Livin' at the Boo, then right to the outside, Two-Door Peak, Xenatown in fourth, and Milwaukee Bay inching closer and closer as they head down the backstretch. There's a half mile left to go. So softly, pressure on the inside from Two-Door Peak, who's now about 3/4 of a length off of her, right to the outside, Two-Door Peak, beginning to move in between horses is Xenatown. She's now up for third, just about two lengths covers that group tip to tail, and then it's Milwaukee Bay. She's continuing to get closer as the half, 47-4. Livin' at the Boo has now gone past so softly. Two-Door Peak being asked, she needs to do a little bit better. Xenatown spinning her wheels a little bit now in fourth. Milwaukee Bay continuing to make her improvements up the rail as they hit the top of the stretch. It is Livin' at the Boo. She's in command under Sylvester Gonzalez. He peers under his shoulder for competition, asks Livin' at the Boo for a little bit more, and she is responding gamely. Two-Door Peak trying to pick up some pieces. Milwaukee Bay, after that big bid, she has flattened out a little bit. It's the race is on for the minor exotics here with a 16th left to go. Livin' at the Boo, Xenatown trying to get engaged, Milwaukee Bay with a final bid, but it is all Livin' at the Boo to take the opener. She gets the win over Milwaukee Bay, Xenatown, and then a photo for fourth. Final time 1:48-2. Hold all tickets until race one is official.